my God. Look at all the people out here. Got Owosso police over here. Bystanders everywhere. So for those of you who didn't know, Jumbo's caught on fire last night here in downtown Owosso. And this is what's left, and it's still burning. There's still flames. What a shame. It caught on fire after 9 o'clock last night, and this is what's left. It's a shame. Still flames coming from the rubble here. We're at the corner of Washington and Comstock in the downtown area.
Sorry, sir.
Excuse me? You don't want to get anybody else to stop?
I'm using the light right now.
Oh, I see.
Thanks,
sir. Oh, that's not a problem. Yeah, I was watching ABC 12 last night, and they said breaking news, a fire in Owosso. It's like, what? Okay, I'll see you later, Dad. All right. I couldn't believe what I heard. And I live in Chesaning, and I could see the sky glowing from the fire, you know, and it's...
I only live a few miles from here, and I didn't even hear about it until this morning.
Wow. It's
and
a shame.
Still burning, too. It's
yeah,
amazing.
Still burning. Unbelievable. Just to give you guys an idea of where I'm at here in Owosso, got JCPenney here across the street. We got Capitol Bowling Alley down here. It's called Capitol Bowl. We're gonna try to stay out of the smoke, although that's gonna be hard to do because it's still burning and there's still a breeze. So. Got the Owosso Fire Department. What a shame. Right in the way of the smoke. That smoke is awful. Oh boy.
Yeah, it keeps moving.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, the last thing you want to do is inhale smoke. For sure. We'll go down this way. that's a little better. Really a shame. Oh, this water drain. Really a shame. I got my mask on so that way I don't inhale any of the smoke. Unbelievable. And this place over here, the Jade Buffet, it's a Chinese restaurant. They got good food, but with the COVID going on, you're not allowed to dine in currently at the moment. They haven't given the green light on when we're able to go inside and eat. They're a good restaurant. Jumbo's was a good restaurant. And this particular fire had knocked out electricity to a good chunk of the city of Owosso. It's really a shame. give you a little view of the neighborhood here. Got some people out here taking pictures. Might be a photographer for the local newspaper, the Argus Press, maybe, perhaps. It's really a shame, guys. It's really a shame. Thank you. Go over on this side and get a better view. We're at Comstock in Washington. It really is a shame. I'm gonna walk over to this bench over here. There they go, spraying the water. Okay. And I'm feeling a little bit of the mist from that water being sprayed. Got some police tape here. Look at all that rubble on the ground. Unbelievable. To give you a little history on Jumbo's Burger Bar, they were open for 55 years and then they went out of business in 2019. And now 2 years later, this is the demise of the building. Just a sad, sad sight here in downtown Owosso. A very sad sight. Got Corona Police. There they go again, spraying more water. Yeah, they just knocked down a couple of walls here a little while ago.
Better than having to rip off the little blocks and people think we don't go here and the walls don't fall off.
Right.
Robot up there running that water?
There
ain't nobody up there running it.
It's a good question.
They got a robotic deal going on there. Boy, for them running that water all night like that, I don't see any on the road or anything.
Right.
You'd think it'd be flooded.
Well, if you notice the street kind of goes down, there's an incline over there. So if there's any water running, like coming out of that fire truck over there, I'm sure it's running into the storm drains. That's probably why it's not flooded out, if I had to guess. I could be wrong, though.
Well, guys, I think I've seen all I'm gonna see here. This is the scene in downtown Owosso. Jumbo's Burger Bar, no longer. Fire broke out about 9:15 last night, according to local news sources, and the fire's still under investigation. Not sure how it started, because the building, Jumbo's, where Jumbo's was, it was vacant for the past couple of years, so that's why the fire's under investigation. And I'm sure we'll be hearing about it in the days to come, if any new information comes out, which there will be for sure. All right, guys. Coming to you from Owosso, Michigan. See you in the next one.